GM Tom Telesco finally talks Raiders roster, specifically what he looks for in a QB.
Two for me are probably leadership and toughness. I think you have to start with that. He's got to be somebody that when you're in the huddle and those 10 other those players are looking you in the eyes, that you can lead that group. And you got to have that. So those are two most important things for me. And then it kind of goes into, you know, preparation skills for that position is like none other. Probably like no other sport in professional sports. So talking about leadership, toughness, preparation skills. And then when you get to the physical abilities, then you start having sliding scales for different things. Because there's no perfect players. You have to realize that. But I always start with leadership and toughness, work my way from there.
Sounds like a quarterback that we all know.
Just win, baby.